What is a silent stroke? Not all strokes are obvious. Some strokes are silent. I'm going to discuss about that. I'm Dr. Srinivasan Paramasivam, neurosurgeon and neuroendovascular surgeon at Apollo Hospitals and Apex Medical Center, Chennai. We are born with fixed number of cells in the brain. As we age, the number of cells keep coming down. Our brain cells are arranged in such a way that some neurons perform important functional activity, for example, movement of the hand, speech, like that. Whereas the other neurons perform a supporting activity and they help the actual functional cells by integrating them into the network. Normally, as we age, our blood vessels become thicker and thicker. The fatty deposits happen within the blood vessel wall and they become more thicker, and the smaller blood vessels tend to get clogged and blocked. When this happens in the brain, a part of the brain cells that is supplied by these small blood vessels may die out. When this affects a functional neuron, our strokes become obvious. But when it affects the supporting network cells, the strokes are not obvious. They are silent strokes. But actually, they are not really silent. Over a period of time, the individual becomes slower and slower in his functions, because these strokes affect the cognitive ability of the individual. Our cognitive ability means our thinking, mental calculation, ability to respond spontaneously to somebody, so on and so forth, get affected over a period of time. When you think, somebody above 45, 50 years of age, especially the ones who have hypertension and diabetes, they are becoming relatively more slower than they were, then it is time to go to a physician and get themselves evaluated and treat them for prevention and progression of the silent strokes.